We the people of the United States.
USA! USA! USA!
In order to form a more perfect union,
we're going to build a wall. It's going to be a real wall. It's going to be a wall that's powerful and that people aren't going to be going under or up or around or anything else. It's going to be a real wall.
Establish justice.
There needs to be a concerted effort to address the systemic racism in our criminal justice system.
Ensure domestic tranquility.
We should not be allowing ISIS terrorists to come back to America with U.S. passports and wage jihad to attempt to murder innocent men and women in this country.
Provide for the common defense.
The stronger we are in our security assurances in this part of the world and another, the less likely that these countries will decide that they need a nuclear weapon.
Promote the general welfare.
What a Medicare for All program does is finally provide in this country health care for every man, woman, and child as a right.
And secure the blessings of liberty.
I have this sincere belief that if people get to know each other one-on-one, that they'll stop being afraid of each other and we'll be able to get rid of all this hate in the world.
To ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution
for the United States of America.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal,